day 27. Congratulations, we are almost there, I just can't believe it. Today we have extreme abs routine. So, it's gonna be hard. Abs and only abs. Are you ready? Okay, 40 seconds on interval, 20 seconds off. 7 moves, so simple. The first one, we're gonna start with scissors. Get ready? My timer is on. So, on your elbows, extend your legs. We're gonna switch legs, slowly under control, and go. Straight legs, breathing. Lower back to the floor. I'm exhaling from every switch of the legs. And release. Great. Get ready for the next one. Lay down, legs in reverse tabletop. So we're gonna do reach diagonal crunches. We're gonna work in obliques. Get ready and reach diagonal down. Reach diagonal down. Lower back to the floor. Actually, my upper abs are on fire. Obliques as well. And probably a little bit of the lower abs as well. So just keep going. Reach diagonal and release. Great! Well done! Great! Okay, ready for the next one. We're gonna be doing side hip raise crunch. Okay, get ready. We're gonna raise the leg and do a side crunch. Ready? And it is only 40 seconds. It is already day 27, so you can do this. Just don't quit. Modification with bended knees. Advanced version with straight legs. Just 10 more seconds. I know it's hard. Don't quit. Oh, great! And same on the other side. Relax your breathing. Ready? And going. Get ready to do some twists. Ready? And please don't round your back, straight back. all the time. If this is easy peasy for you, raise your legs, make this harder. Woo! Yes, it requires balance and more core stability. Going. Last move, don't quit. You know that the last is always the hardest one in my routines. And well done. Stretch a little bit. Hit rotate, drink water if you need. Take a minute or two for break. And then just repeat the circuit from the top. Two more times. It's abs, baby. Okay, well done. You did really, really great. I'm so proud of you. Just keep going. Don't quit, because you're a winner, and winners never quit. Okay, I'm gonna see you tomorrow. Be good, feel good. Have a great day. Bye.